हेलो, दिस इज सुनीता पॉल फ्रॉम वेलनेस न्यूट्रिशन हब. वेलकम टू यू ऑल. आई एम ऑल एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट एंड आई वांट टू मेक यू ऑल्सो एक्साइटेड. कम ऑन, टुडे आई गॉट अ वेरी शॉर्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज न्यूट्रिशन हैज अ रोल इन टुडेज मेडिसिन. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू बिलीव दैट द न्यूट्रिशन हैज अ रोल इन द मेडिसिन? इट हैज. कैन न्यूट्रिशन वर्क अलोन फॉर अ पेशेंट? नो. Can medicine work alone for a patient? No, 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 no. That means no. You have to have a proper diet when you are having medicines. Got it? Good nutritious food with a highly essential medicines can cure a patient very, very well. Our country or the people above 55 of years of age are at least on 4 medications. Am I telling right? Yes. Most of them are under 4 medication. The pharmaceutical companies are springing over the world like mushrooms and enjoying the profit margin. The healthcare system is already shattered by the rising companies of the pharmaceuticals. The ever rising prices of the drugs is weighing on the mediocre family, poor people. The drugs which are strong are being prescribed by the doctor because it works. Remember, because it works. Many a times the patient also asks for stronger medicines. As the economic condition of a person is rising, so is the cost of essential drugs and foods. Many doctors don't ask their patients what they eat. Instead, they keep on finding the right prescription for medication. It's often seen that the lower level people with a great difficulty are arranging money for treatment. They hardly have anything left for their food. This then results in the side effects or reaction of the medicine. So, there is actually a big gap between the nutrition and doctors. If the food suggestions go along properly with the medicines, then the medicines will show a better and quicker rate of overcoming the fight with their diseases. Nutritionists have a better understanding of how nutrition can influence the healing process in sickness and health. Sometimes there are many other options for healing, but they are not opened. You get sick in two ways. By external means and by internal means. The external means goes with the bacteria, virus and parasites. By internal means, it's only diet. Now you will be surprised. How by diet? Yes, due to the deficiency of certain minerals and vitamins can cause inconvenience in your body or a certain type of disease. If external sources is controlled, then only one option remains: you get sick by some certain type of diet. Here I will say, if one diet of food makes you sick, then try the other type of food. The diseases caused by deficiency in food can be cured by supplying that deficiency through food. We have to cover it up by nutrition therapy. If it so happens that a person is sick or under medication, then we can give better nutrition to the patient that can help in the speedy recovery. I did take nutritious breakfast and came out with my health issues. Here a question arises that can food be both the cause and the cure of some of our modern diseases? Once more, can food be both the cause and the cure of some of our modern diseases? Yes, yes, and yes, it is so. It is a cure as well as its deficiency can cause diseases. I do think that if food is the cause, then food should be the cure. You can very well contact me or leave me a message on 9927206109. Thank you very much for giving me your valuable time. I hope it has touched you somewhere and you have realized that how important is the nutrition. Thank you.